Exercise 3.3. The first question. In figure 3.39, that is this figure, sides QP and RQ of triangle PQR are produced to points S and T respectively. So QP is produced to S and QR is produced to T. If angle SPR is equal to 135 and angle PQT is equal to 110 degree, find angle PRQ. So let's write the given information. Angle SPR is equal to 135 degrees and angle PQT is equal to 110 degrees. What we have to find out is angle PRQ. Let's see the solution. So since QS is a line and angle SPR and RPQ form a pair of linear pair of angles, when we add them it will be equal to 180 degrees. So angle SPR plus angle RPQ is equal to 180 degrees. Linear pair axiom. So it's from linear pair axiom. Angle SPR plus angle RPQ is equal to 180 degrees. So we have angle SPR as 135. Let me substitute. We have to find out angle RPQ, and that's equal to 180. Angle RPQ is equal to 180 minus 135 degrees. So angle RPQ is equal to, let me calculate it over here. So we get it as, it's 4. So 45 degrees. So we have angle RPQ, this is P, RPQ is equal to 45 degrees. Now we've got this angle. We can write angle PQT is equal to angle QPR plus angle PRQ. Angle PQT is equal to angle QPR plus angle PRQ. Now this is from the exterior angle theorem, that is, we have this exterior angle of the triangle QPR, then that will be equal to the sum of two interior opposite angles. So exterior angle is equal to the sum of two interior opposite angles, and therefore that is equal to angle PQT is 110 degrees is equal to angle QPR, we just found out, or RPQ, that is equal to 45 degrees, plus we have angle PRQ. This is the angle that we have to find out, angle PRQ. So angle PRQ is equal to 110 degrees minus 45 degrees. Let's calculate it here. 5, 6, so we have it as 65 degrees. So angle PRQ is equal to 65 degrees. Second question. In figure 3.40, that is this figure, angle X is equal to 62 degrees and angle XYZ is equal to 54 degrees. If YO and ZO are the bisectors of angle XYZ and angle XZY respectively of the triangle XYZ, find angle angle OZY and YOZ. So these are the angles that we have to find out. Let us write the given information. This angle X is equal to 62 degrees and angle XYZ is equal to 54 degrees. And also they have given that OY bisects angle x, y, z, o, y bisects angle x, y, z, and o, z bisects angle x, z, y. So what we have to find is the two angles, angle o, z, y and angle y, o, z. Let's see the solution. So if we take the triangle XYZ, in triangle XYZ, angle X plus angle XYZ plus angle XZY is equal to 180 degrees. This is from angle sum property. That is, sum of all the angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Let's substitute the values that we know. We know angle X is equal to 62 degrees plus angle XYZ is equal to 54 degrees plus angle XZY is equal to 180 degrees. So that's what we have to find out. Angle XZY is equal to 180 minus 62 minus 54 degrees. That is 180 minus 62 and 54 added together, we get it as 116. So if we take out 116 from 180, we get 64. So we have angle XZY. XZY is equal to 64 degrees. Next, we can write angle OYZ as half the angle of XYZ. Angle OYZ is half the angle of XYZ because OY bisects angle XYZ. Therefore, we have half into angle XYZ is equal to 54 degrees. That's given. So we have 27 degrees. So we found out angle OYZ is equal to 27 degrees. Next, let us find out angle OZY. Angle OZY, this is the one of the angle that we have to find out, can be written as half of angle XZY. Because OZ bisects angle XZY. So half into what is angle XZY? We just found out XZY as 64. So 3s are and 2s are. So we found out the value of OZY as 32 degrees. Now in the triangle OYZ, angle OYZ plus angle OZY plus angle YOZ is equal to 180 degrees. This is from the angle sum property. We need this angle, so let's substitute the values for OYZ and OZY. OYZ is 27 degrees plus OZY is 32 degrees plus angle YOZ is equal to 180. So 32 plus 27 is 59. So angle YOZ, we have 59 here, is equal to 180 degrees. Angle YOZ is equal to 180 minus 59. So let's calculate. 7 minus 5 is 2. We have 121 degrees. Therefore, we have the value of OZY as 32 degrees and angle YOZ is equal to 121 degrees.